I think it's time to critique another Mises Institute post in a logical manner. Okay, I'm going to their website. What's this? For a new libertarian? That sounds interesting. Scrolling, 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 blah blah blah. Ignore this, ignore that. Scrolling, scrolling, blah blah blah. Ignore this. What the hell? Blood and soil? Racist, sexist, Nazi, homophobe, xenophobe, bigot, 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 racist, sexist.